Well, that's a thing. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Ah, your voices. Dude, is that an eyeball? Are you fucking kidding me? It's an eyeball! What the hell? What's up, everybody? Kerf Sam here with another VR horror game in Dreams on PlayStation. The PSVR. I'm addicted. I love playing these things. I'm really hoping you guys are enjoying this series so far. If you are, don't forget to hit the like button to let me know in the comment section as well if you're enjoying this, because I love playing these things. I know nothing about this, by the way. I just saw the thumbnail look interesting, and yeah, I'm definitely amped up to check this out. Damnation. All right. Oh, this isn't bad. This is a little hallway. Alright, I get you. Okay. That's copyright, my guy. Yeah, gotta turn that copyright off, man. Can't let that copyright hammer hit me. I like the tune, though. Oh, fuck you. Fuck off with that PT thing. Oh no, is this just a hallway? Is it the hallway? It's a hallway, okay. I mean, that saves me a copyright, but it's just creepy now, so... I'm gonna turn that off too. What? Okay, can't turn it off. That wasn't funny. Oh, okay. When I'm not looking at it, the sound goes away. All right, just the hallway. This is pretty nice. Can I mess with the phone? Whoa! What the fuck? Okay. Well, that's a thing. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Ah, your voices. Dude, is that an eyeball? Are you fucking kidding me? It's an eyeball! What the hell? Look at that crazy little guy. Dude. I know I should be scared, but I'm just in awe of how impressive that is. That's actually really nice. Look at the little eyeball going away, going crazy. The voices are not helping. Can I turn them off? No? Oh, okay. Whew. So far. Okay. Oh! No more eyeball. Still hear the creepy voices, though. That's not fun. This is the only thing I can mess with, so it's kind of like the only thing I'm... Okay. I was just about to say. I really know how I feel about this, because it's just a hallway, and then you hit me with this, my man. That's awesome. Definitely want to jump into Hell's Gate Ritter. Going in. Feet first, my boys! Woo! Oh, no. Is it a jump scare? You guys know how I handle jump scares. Oh, that is not okay. Oh, it's the head shaking. Whoa, this guy's fucking fast. Whew. Okay. Okay. I'm strong. Strong. Okay, he's gone. Oh, it's the sound of silence. That's also copyright. But I love it so much. I'm willing to take this hit. Oh, what the hell? Yo, that's such a cool effect. It's super fucking scary though, so no thank you, but I just, that's so fucking settling. Okay. Brute force. Oh, I hear something behind me. Please don't be a jump scare. What the f... Oh, this just got infinitely better. What the hell? Dude, what the... What the... Yo, that is super fucking creepy. You got me, man. You got me. Oh, that's not okay. It's always polite to close doors behind you. Dude, the imagery here is just... Mwah. Just... Yes. I mean, definitely hate the guy in front of me. It's a head shaking. That's what it is. It's just a head shaking I don't like. But, damn. This is cool. I like this. This could stay. In fact, this is a thumbnail. Thank you very much. But, yeah, I don't want to. I don't. But I'm going to. Because of content, my guy. This is the content. Oh! Okay, well, it's quiet, so that's not fun. I'm just gonna keep walking. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk into the door now. Oh, okay, cool. All right, thank you for playing. Honestly, I super support the fact that he didn't go for a cheap jump scare. Not to say jump scares don't work. But I'm so glad that you didn't go for that cheap jump scare thing. So, great job again. And I know I've been liking all of these that I've been trying. But, I don't, man. I'm new to VR. And I love Dreams. I had so much fun on Dreams just before VR. And now with VR, it's just infinitely better. So, no, thank you, man. Thank you for making this. And, yet again. And that's going to be it for it today. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this content, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.